Praise the Lord. God bless you in Jesus' name. I have a word from the Lord for you. God says, remember. The Lord says, remember. There is someone, you are at the lowest point of your life right now as you watch this video. Or you are trusting God for some things and you're really asking yourself, will it be possible? The Lord sent me to give you this prophetic word as a confirmation that He will do it. The Lord says, remember some time ago He delivered you from something bigger, more worse than this. This is not the first time you're going broke. This is not the first time you thought you're going homeless. This is not the first time you think that your life is being disintegrated and being shredded by the forces of darkness. God says you were once somewhere worse, but He delivered you. He did it before, He will do it again. God says He did it before, He will do it again. What do you need to do? You need to put up your strength. He says, arise, shine. He says, your light is come. Now, whether you feel illuminated or not, it's a prophetic instruction. Shine, because your light has come. Whether you feel, you know, you must get a Christianity that goes beyond what you feel. You must trust God beyond your feelings. Family, trust God beyond your feelings. I want you to comment now in the comment section below and say, I trust God beyond my feelings. I don't have to feel blessed to know that I'm blessed. I don't have to feel anointed to know that I'm anointed. I don't have to feel loved to know that I'm loved. God loves me whether I feel it or not. God doesn't walk in the realm of feelings. He says, remember, He did it before. He has capacity. He has the ability to do it again. Would you let me pray for you right now? Father, in the name of Jesus, I put the spirit of remembrance on your child that is watching right now. And I pray, bring them to remembrance of all the glorious things that you have done and help them count their blessings so that they can minimize the force of darkness that is trying to discourage them. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, amen. God bless you in Jesus' name. If you found value in this video, please do one thing for me. Two, actually. Number one, give a thumbs up to this video. Like this video right now. Number two, subscribe to this channel. Be the reason why we grow. I love you.